in school and I'm still making videos. Being consistent is key, like I said. Anyways, it's homecoming week, guys, period. Homecoming week at my college, University of Central Missouri, period. Y'all already know what's up. You feel me? Even though I just told you about what school I got to. Oh, well. Anyways, it's homecoming week. Like I said, homecoming week. We ain't had homecoming in 2 years because of COVID. Last year we didn't have one. Now we're here back. Yes, yes. I'm ready to pop out. So anyways, today is a start. It started yesterday. It was Monday. Today's Tuesday. And they had like events like every day throughout the week, but I didn't go to the one yesterday. So today, it's a skating party. That's different. Like, okay, I see y'all trying to do something different. So the theme, y'all, is 90s/2000. But you know me, I wasn't going for that. I don't know. I just didn't really want to wear no Tims. I ain't want to wear no bandana. I ain't really want to wear no jacks. I want to do my own thing. You feel me? So that's what I'm doing, my own thing, period. Okay? So I can't say nothing, though, if I feel left out because I got these jackets and all this stuff on. And I just got this cute stuff on. But anyways, I'm going to be cute regardless. You feel me? So get ready with me plus vlog. So y'all about to see me just do my little makeup. I'm just doing the eyebrows, lashes, lips, you know what I'm saying? Put my outfit on. Y'all gonna see clips of me us skating, and then I'm gonna try to do like every day. I don't know, like tomorrow they got like something at nighttime. Thursday they got like a party, so I'm gonna vlog the party on Thursday. Friday, if there's parties, if I'm going to the party, I'm gonna vlog that one. But Saturday, baby, Saturday is the day to tap in, the day to be there. Oh, wow. I invited everybody from KC to come down here. Y'all feel me? Anyway, so Saturday is the day, like I said, homecoming. I'm showing skin. Just believe that. Okay. Anyways, so stay tuned and watch my vlog. Plus, get ready with me for homecoming week.
It's not a lot of people here though. That's okay, we're about to have fun. My outfit cute as fuck. Y'all ain't know what I mean. My friend's over there, but I'm about to stay. Y'all are stupid.
Thursday, we got 2 more days to the big homecoming party because period. I didn't vlog yesterday because all they did was like a late night hub day, which is all the Greeks would stroll and dance. I got a couple videos of that I could put in the video, you know what I'm saying? It was cool though, you know. Today's Greek sip day, sip night, whatever you call it, where we taste all the Greeks special drinks. So I'm ready to get lit on a Thursday because your girl don't got work. Your girl don't got class tomorrow. She got work though. That's it. I got work. That's it. But that's at 11. So I don't know if I'm gonna get drunk or tipsy. I don't know yet. Either way it goes, I'm gonna be lit. You feel me? So, but it's cold. They try to have it outside. I'm like, why y'all trying to have it outside? So it was supposed to be inside, but now it's outside. I was gonna wear some cute, love something cute, but now I ain't trying to be cute. I'm just trying to get drunk. That's it. So I love song. I'm about to Uggs out. Don't look at Ben out of your Uggs. That's all I gotta get. But I'ma vlog when I get there too, okay?
Hey y'all. I didn't even get to get a video of like freaking Greek sip. So it was outside or whatever. I got a small video. I got a video of the drinks. But I didn't get to get like a video of how like we was partying and stuff. Because it was on there for like less than 30 minutes. So please shut it down. Like, dang. So I had pink panties. That's from the AKA Drake, right? Then I had some blue juice from the Singles, right? And that was good. Both of them was good. I got a little boomerang. I could show the boomerang and be like drinking both of them together or whatever, right? Right? Okay. And then, yeah, police officers for the shoes, shut stuff down. And that's so annoying. Like, dang, we didn't get to have fun. Like, it's how come we? Like, chill. Like, let us chill. You know what I'm saying? So we in the cars, me, Hadaya, Ariana, and Nia. And we see these two drug white girls. And it was just walking back. You could tell they drunk. So Hadaya, she picked them up or whatever. And we took them to their place. They live on campus. So that was cool, whatever. But I could just felt my stomach was hurting. I'm like, oh, no. Like, I was lit. Oh, my. I had 2 cups because Shariah, she gave me her cup. So I had 2 cups. I was lit or whatever. Everybody else was drinking 1 cup. So my stomach started. It was like, oh, no. I just need some water, bro. I know myself. You know what I'm saying? Like, I know myself with a drink. I got my water right here. I was like, I just need some water, y'all. I just need some water. That's it. You feel me? So, dang, what the hell was I going to say? So, everybody was about to go to the after party. And I was like, nah, just drop me off. You feel me? Like, I ate before, but I ate, like, after practice. So, around, like, 7, 7:30 or whatever. And then we went out at, like, 10, 10:30. That's when we went out. So, that's, like, 3 hours I eat. So, maybe my stomach wasn't, like, it wasn't full or whatever. It wasn't completely full. So, I don't know if that was the reason it was hurting or I just was drinking too much, but I'm cooling down, y'all. I was drinking my water. And I got work tomorrow in the morning, so I'm like, I'm just gonna go home. It's okay. I'll be okay going home. Drink some water, take a shower, go sleep. I'll be okay for work tomorrow. And finish having fun for the rest of the weekend. Period. Okay, y'all. Good night, y'all. See y'all when I record again.
Hey, y'all. So we back. So I forgot to, like, vlog. About before I was getting ready, but today's the big day, Saturday. All my friends here, Alicia, period, Nia over here, period, Shay over here, Ariana. We about to go see her diet, like, cause period. So we about to go to homecoming. We look all good. We got heels on, period. All right, see y'all later. Okay, bye.
Bye.
My little thought pants on real quick, you feel me? My eyelash about to come off. It is currently, what time is it, Ariana? It's currently 3:27. Took all my makeup off. I probably still got a little something. Took my contacts out, so I'm blonde. In the middle of changing my clothes, and y'all gonna spend the night. Alicia go get some rest before she drop back. Everybody else separate their own ways. We tired as fuck. It's time to go to bed. Sleep. Like, well, it was fun. Like, I had a good time. I came in there with my heels on, even though I didn't plan on doing it. Took them off. Got some niggas, y'all ain't know what the hell was going on, you feel me? It was a good time. It was definitely homecoming.
Ooh, hey, y'all. All of my friends are fine.
Don't forget me.
Period, because it's your snap. Because, oh, show a blood smile for me, daddy. I want to see the
It's October 29th, well, probably October 30th now. We had our little Halloween weekend party this week, you know what I'm saying, today. I wasn't really planning on putting that video, this party, in the homecoming vlog, but what the heck, homecoming was last week. Halloween this weekend, you know what I'm saying? Don't mind me, I'm lit. I'm lit. So, hope y'all enjoy this little Halloween party I put in there. The video not gonna be too long, you know what I'm saying? But like I said, make sure y'all like, comment, and subscribe to my channel. Turn me up. Give me lay, y'all. You know what the hell going on. You feel me? So, yeah. Thank y'all for watching. Tap into more videos coming to my channel. New content, y'all already know. Y'all already know what's going on. Consistency is key. Bye, y'all. Love y'all.